Hi guys! Dito kami ulit. I'm with
Alexa!
Yay! This time, meron kaming kwentong barbero! You know what's barbero?
I know. Okay.
Barber. Kasi this time, maraming lumalabas lahat ng talent natin. Especially yung mga daddy. Lalo na yung mga asawa. Tulad ng misis ko nung ginupitan ako.
Wow!
So, episode ni Kylie, nung ginupitan din niya ako.
Wow!
Now, yeah. Ako talaga ang designated barber ni Alonzo. Right, boss?
Yeah. I wanna haircut you.
You wanna haircut me too?
Yeah, I don't wanna...
Okay. Let's not do that.
Yeah, let's do that.
Okay. I'd like to show you kung paano ko ginugupitan si Alonzo, ang process namin, and sneak peek na rin ng mga gamit ko, ng mga collection ko. Do a thumbs up down, like,
and subscribe.
Before we proceed, bigyan ko ulit kayo ng background saan ako natuto magupit. Kasi old school kami, papa ko dati at saka uncle Jim ko. Ginugupitan kami din sa bahay. Mas mahirap yun kasi dati gunting lang. Marunong din ako gunting pero fortunate enough, meron na tayo mga tools, mga clippers, and para mas mapabilis. Right, boss?
Yeah!
Let's proceed. Hold on.
Oh! Pito!
Are you ready, boss?
Yeah.
Okay. Disclaimer lang ah. Daddy ako, hindi ako expert. Hindi ako barbero. Pero kung gusto nyo na kwentuhan, magkwento ang barbero tayo. Okay. First step.
Whoa!
Show your muscles, boss!
Ow! And then na.
Then,
so, huminga ka. Baka mamaya mag-blue ka dyan. Huminga ka. Pakita mo yung
tempo.
Okay. Lagyan natin siya na toilet paper.
Ew! That's disgusting!
No. Para hindi mangati ang mga pulinggit natin.
Ginamit ni Daddy kanina sa
quest na rin. Pam, pam, and then we have this. Hey, boss.
Yep. I'm not ready for this.
Before we proceed, pakita ko lang yung mga tools of the trade natin. I have here a wall senior na cordless. Before kasi yung mga nabibili ko lang sa sanggit-sanggit. Since maselan tong amo ko, right boss? Bumili na tayo na professional. At saka, mas madaling trabaho. Wala nang pakalat-kalat na wire. And of course, hindi rin pwede mawala ito. Kontra ka
din. Dad!
Karin! And don't forget, meron din tayong clipper. I don't know kung ano tawag dito, pero ito yung mga pang detail lang ito. Bumili na rin ako ng maayos na clipper. Meron na rin tayong mga clip guards na maayos. Nagawa ng mga clip guards na to, it tells you kung ano gano'ng kapal, gano'ng kasag-sag-sag, o kaya, di ba, makukontrol mo yung kapal ng putol ng clip. Later, I will show you pictures of the tools that I have. I'll put it in the description box below. So, check nyo na lang. Let's go! Boss.
Now my bees are here. Oh, Dad!
Again, a full ball para.
Are you almost done, Dad? Are you almost done?
Yeah.
I said it's done. Hey.
Huwag niyo laging kakalimutan mag-linis.
Alex, please scratch me. Please scratch me, Dad.
Okay.
Heal. Oh, heal on my neck.
Okay. Now, we move to a thinner na clip guard.
Are you making me a mushroom?
Mushroom? No, how did I make you a mushroom?
That's
oh, yeah, I told you. Nag-sleep ka agad. Call it Clipper Overcore.
Kaya nabayad mo kay daddy?
Can you give me money, mom?
Yeah. How much are you gonna pay me?
$100 million for mom, I mean for dad, so dad can get the motorcycle. Not for you!
So finally, natapos din. Hopefully, magustuhan nyo. And also, kahit papano, meron kayo natutunan. Again, hindi ako expert na barbero. I'm just a dad doing daddy things. And hopefully, kayo din take this guy para mawala din yung takot nyo paggupit. Okay lang yan. Pakisabihan na lang sa bibiktimahin nyo. Give it 2 weeks, tutubo na ulit yan. This is Papa Beret, signing off. See you on the next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Love you guys.